Welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to be showing you guys how to make Rice Krispies. So you butter up any pan. So this video, we just use Rice Krispies pan. We fill up pretty much. We have a KitchenAid, so we filled up about halfway with Rice Krispies cereal. As y'all can see,
6 cups of Rice Krispies.
Yep. So that would be 6 cups of Rice Krispies. So you just put it in this kind of bowl. You can see 6 cups of Rice Krispies in that bowl. Yep. Then we got the marshmallows. As you can see. So you can see the directions, etc. are on the box. If you did not really know, you know, Snack Cackle Pop Rice Krispies. Boil it with some water. Yeah, and also we will be using pure vanilla extract. You can see. And my mom is eating some Argento cheese. As you can see, we were letting the water boil. That's interesting. You have to eat while you're doing this because it's A-okay. Pour us some water, everybody. Take your marshmallows. That is making them pour marshmallows into a pot over hot. You can see this is you melt your marshmallows. We're using it in a pot on a gas stove. And just make sure that's all melted. You're good to go. This is all molten. Swing, swingle, 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 swingle. You just stir your marshmallows thoroughly until they turn into this. And I'll get to you when they turn into this. And then you add your vanilla extract, drops, and as they get to this smart consistency, and over, make them into cream. Okay, you see, you don't want them to get burnt, they just stir around, and make sure it stays into the pot, everybody. Stir all this. That consistency is starting to rise. And, sort of good. So you don't like if you guys have your parents if looking after you, if you are not good with fire or anything, like if you do not trust yourself around fire, always have an adult around. Or you just follow it up so you make sure you don't mess it up. It's recommended that. Smells like molten marshmallow. Sorry if I'm making you hungry out there. It's your assistant work. As you can see, it's getting more pasty, as you can see. They got some pour into the bowl. And my mom will actually make them some cream. Freaking butter. Sorry for that raspberry, it's like, oh, it's I don't have a cover for my microphone. Okay, as you can see, that pot, you actually just put your Rice Krispies in there. And then, as you can see, some marshmallow goodness, the paste. And this will be turning your Rice Krispies, the actual Rice Krispies. Real batch of Rice Krispies. As you can see, we're stirring. It's very tiring. Maybe we have a sip. Just pour your Rice Krispies into the pan. Actually, probably as much as you're going to need to do. All your Rice Krispies. Boom. Bam, bam, bam. And you do. As you can see, marshmallow crispy goodness is getting mixed. It may be hard for some. Yeah. I've heard somebody probably shooting duck. Oh, cool. I got a wet spoon. That's just so good. Yeah. That's how you make Rice Krispies. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.